What's going on, brothers? Finally, Soccer Stars is no more on the side. Miniclip, consider this game, and now we have a new update. We have emoji, we have chat like 8-Ball Pool. Guys, we are getting better, we are getting avatars. We can change avatar the way we want. Guys, do not buy anything, all of them, only the one you really think you want, because when you have too much emojis that you will never use, you're gonna feel regretting that you bought all of them. So what I'm doing is, as of now, you cannot call, after you buy, you can just hide the emojis. So if you buy all of them, the one that you don't want, guys, you're gonna have to be stick with them when you're gonna have to search for the emoji you wanna share with your opponent. So guys, make sure you really like them and only then buy the emojis. And so too I will do on the chat packs on this video. This is a short video to show you the update and then play one Netherland I played last night after the update, and then I went to sleep. So I said, let me just create a video sharing with you this very nice cool emojis update and chat packs that you can say to your opponent, let's play again, and not only let's go, and all other type of very good statement that you can really feel that you can send your emotions to your opponent. If you wanna be a friendly opponent to your opponent, then you can just tell him good luck, you are pro, and all good stuff. So now what you're seeing, I'm finishing to buy all the emojis I really want. The other ones I didn't want, the last emojis. At the end, I bought also the one with the red card. You're gonna see it right now. Yeah, see this one, it cost 400 cash. And right now I didn't buy it, so I didn't record it. Now I'm buying all the chat I want. So remember, brothers, do not buy all of them. Make sure you really want something from the chat pack and only then buy it, because as of now on this update you cannot make even an order of your chat. If you buy just getting everything, and then you're gonna have to really search for your for any chat you wanna send to your opponent. So make sure you really need them and only then buy it. You are listening, brothers? So I will not speed up right now where I buy the packs. I want you to see demonstration how I do buy them and what I buy. I read them before I buy, and then I go for it. I see that I won't buy it, and whatever I don't want, I skip it. And then the avatars, in about 1 minute, even less, 30 seconds, we're gonna go into the avatars, and also I will share with you the avatar I choose to change my logo of Games on Rail to. That avatar, if I remember correctly, it will cost me 400 cash. So right now I think that's the end. Now let's go into the avatars, and I want this over there, Lorenzo, right? His name, 400 cash. I will change it right now. Let me buy it, and then right now let's go fast to the Netherlands 8 million, guys, and share with you one game and also demonstrate how exactly I use this emojis and this chat. So right now, obviously I will edit the video to the end where he just missed over here, wanted to do a pro move, and now we just got the right angle. As you see, I just told him warm up, which means we are warming up. Now I'm telling him after his move, look at this trick shot, watch this, you have no chance. And then I tell him, look, I will go to the pack again and I look for, check this trick shot, and I will make a trick shot really banging my own player in the middle, and then from there deflecting it into the goalie of my opponent. That was nice, guys. And then he was playing good defensive and great. He made very nice moves, the first goal. And also the second goal, the second goal was easy, if I remember correct. And the third goal, I was unlucky, and I will share with you. Now I told him no, guys, and I knew it's gonna work out for him. But sometimes if you don't have confidence and your opponent telling you no, please don't listen to him. You have to know what you're doing, and don't consider what he's telling you. A lot of times he will just make sure to give you some pressure. So over here, guys, obviously I was having hard time to 100% protect it. I made the right move, and as you see, now we have clear shot. He's giving me the red card, which means he's getting it and it's out. But whatever, I said I'm gonna share with you this video that was recorded. Thanks, please smash the like button, update your game, and enjoy. See you in the next amazing videos coming up next week. Love you all, brothers. Bye.